At this point in time, you're probably wondering, why am I tied up with duct tape? And why is the guy eating pizza staring at me so intently, almost villainously? To understand how I got here, we have to take a step back in time. Without further ado, let's get into it. It all started when I was on my way to Walmart to meet up with my friend, Schelly. Jax and I were trying to pick up a pizza from Subway. As I was walking into Walmart, I noticed somebody was following me. I turned around, then I passed out. When Jackson arrived, he immediately knew something was up. He assessed the situation.
Leave this one alone. She could tell right away that I was bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad. Bad. More, baby, before I am through. I wanna be yours, pretty baby, yours and yours alone. I'm here to tell you, honey, that I'm bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad. 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 Bad.
That brings us to the present time.
Oh my god, kids. Just... Here, let me show you how to unlock a door, okay? Come on, we're going outside. Let's go. Come on.
Yep. Get-
I need my pizza.
Hey, hey, hey. It's okay. You're gonna be okay. You're gonna be okay. Because everyone knows I am inimitable. I am inimitable.